Round of applause again.
Bee's Wing is one of my
favorite
songs.
He did a great job on that one.
Next act, which will be our second and final act for today.
They'll play for about 40-45 minutes.
Their name are Coaker's Hat.
Coaker's Hat have been playing together since the summer of 2014.
The four boys got together for the love of music, but it quickly flourished into a love of tastefully updating traditional tunes and expanding original compositions.
Push your limits as a group to produce quality, crowd-pleasing arrangements.
Now, I'm sure the guys won't mind if you get up in front here and have a scuff.
Basically means dancing. So if you feel the urge, tap your feet, get up and have a dance, have a scuff.
Our orange dinosaur here. I expect to see you having a dance here.
T-Rex.
Feel free to have a dance anyway.
Are you guys ready?
All right, ladies and gentlemen,
put your hands together for Coaker's Hat.
I feel like I drew the short straw to MC an event at the Jack Burn Arena where it was Rising Stars, and Brett actually was one of the performers there. I remember being blown away by the talent in a young guy,
and I think he was probably only about this high at that point. He sprouted up over the last couple of years.
Anyway, fantastic.
Musical talent everywhere in this lovely province. And mom did show up, folks, just for anybody who was hanging there in suspense. She showed up over here in the corner a little while ago. Anyway, we're Coaker's Hat.
We're going to try to keep you guys entertained for the next little bit.
Here we go.
Ready, fellas? Ready, fellas?
Thank you.
little banjo.
Thank you. Thank you. All right. Thank you very much. Hope everyone is enjoying themselves. It's good. It's good. Not bad. Do a bit of Stan Rogers here now.
This one's for you, Kels.
She will walk the sandy shores so plain, watch the combers roll in, till I come the wild rose chance again, down in Fogarty's cove. Let a Queensport light down the bay before us. The wind has blown some cold and day, just a wee touch of snow. Round port and a lazy head, Harvey's not silent. The night will let the anchors go down in Fogarty's Cove. My Sally's like the raven's wing, hair's like her mother's, with hands that make quick work of a chore, and eyes like a top of a stove. From supper time she'll walk the beach, wrapped in my old devil, with her eyes upon the master's reach, down in Fogarty's Cove. And she will walk the sandy shores, so plain old watch the combers roll in, like on the wild rose chance again, down in Fogarty's Cove. She'll walk the sandy shores again, oh watch the combers roll in, like on the wild rose chance again, down in Fogarty's Cove. Keeps a supper and a bed for me down in Fogarty's Cove. And she will walk the sandy shores, so plain old watch the combers roll in, like come the water old chance again, down in Fogarty's Cove. She'll walk the sandy shores again, oh watch the combers roll in, like come the water old chance again, down in Fogarty's Cove. She'll walk the sandy shores, so plain old watch the combers roll in, like come the water old chance again, down in Fogarty's Cove. She'll watch the sandy shores again, oh watch the combers roll in, like come the water old chance again, down in Fogarty's Cove. Thank you.
Here's a Coaker's Hat original tune about a young fella falling in love and falling out of love right fast and gets fed up with love life altogether and figures he's going to be a bachelor for the rest of his life. This one's called The Bachelor.
There you go. A little bit tight.
Might be the guitar. Is it too much in the monitor maybe? Yeah.
All right, cool. All right, ready? Ready, everybody?
Dangerous.
They shattered on the floor. Tried to persuade her, the tale that was in my favor. Got the message from letter as she walked right out the door. So I started out a bachelor with nothing else but letter. Tried to keep my chin up, better days to come. Nights that got so lonely without my one and only. Picked myself up off the floor without to have some fun. Her eyes were blue as the ocean, her hair was long and brown. Had a way about her that would bring a man around. Told me that she loved me as she went on her way. Left my heart at pieces, so a bachelor I will stay.
Some
of them I sported, other ones I courted. None of them could be compared to the lovely Annabelle. Ever since the day we parted, I've been so brokenhearted. That's just like it's gonna be when I bid my last farewell. Her eyes were blue as the ocean, her hair was long and brown. She had a way about her that would bring a man to the ground. Told me that she loved me as she went on her way. She left my heart in pieces.
Yeah.
Her eyes were blue as the ocean. Her hair was long and brown. She had a way about her that would bring a man to the ground. Told me that she loved me as she went on her way. She left my heart in pieces. Well, her eyes were blue as the ocean. Her hair was long and brown. She had a way about her that would bring a man to the ground. Told me that she loved me as she went on her way. She left my heart in pieces. So with Baxter I will stay.
Thank you. I get that. So the guitar in my monitor needs to go down a fair bit. Please. You ready then?
Yep. Switch it up. There, guy.
Do a little switch up.
So now you can vote for your favorite Russell brother after the show there. Both vying for a lead singer position, you know.
Yeah. Something like that, if you say so. I'm just going to take a second here, I guess, to introduce the band there while my other, what would I call him? A little bigger brother, I think I'd call him. He tunes up there. So we are Coaker's Hat, by the way, ladies and gentlemen. Right back here on Beating on the Drums, that's Daryl Pilgrim. And right here, to my right, my far right, your left, I have the guy slapping the bass there, keeping the time, keeping the beat.
No slaps, only thumps.
Thump the Lord. We have Mr. Jordan Young. Thank you. Yeah, so, like I said, I have my bigger little brother. Is that what I said earlier? I think it's bigger little brother.
Older, smaller brother.
There you go. That works. Mr. Justin Russell.
Thank you, folks. Thank you. And on the 8 strings of the little tiny banjo, and sometimes on the 6 strings of the steel guitar, not steel guitar, steel strings of the acoustic guitar, Mr. Tyler Russell.
Yes, boy.
Maybe a little less,
Thanks,
vocal,
everybody.
Maybe in the monitors, in mine, just a little bit.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe in mine as well. Actually, you probably go down a touch.
Here we go.
And if Venice is sinking, I'm going under. 'Cause beauty's religion and it's christened me with wonder. Jesus hangs behind the glass above Venetian doors. His window box boasts crimson flowers fresh cut the day before. And you couldn't find a smile if you nail it to his face. But Jesus Christ hangs his head with grace. And now Venice is sinking, I'm going up. And it's caressing me with wonder. They come in, bend back, creeping across the floor, all dressed in black with candles thick as pillars. You can buy one off the floor. And the ceiling's painted gold. Mary's hair is red. kiss their death. And now Venice is sinking, I'm going under, 'cause beauty's religion and it's christened me with the one. Love on a bed, the sack down to the floor, in a room that had a postcard on the door. Love Marini's a little man, something funny upon a horse. It always leaves me laughing. Thank you, thank you.
We have 15 minutes to go.
Cool.
We won't get them all.
No, we won't get them all. We'll skip over.
Skip over Mall River.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Well, sure.
Listen, tell me what it is. Let's do
Yep,
that's fine.
Okay. Yeah, sure. All right. I'm sure most everybody here knows the words of this one, or at least heard it before. So if you want to clap along, stomp your feet, and sing along, then go for it, we welcome it. Well, me father often told me when I was just a lad, sailor's life was very hard, food was always bad. Now I joined the Navy, I'm a boarding man, or now I find a sailor ain't the sailor anymore. Don't haul on the rope, don't climb up the mast. If you see a sailing ship, it might be your last. Just get your civvies ready for another on the shore. Sailor ain't the sailor, ain't the sailor anymore. Well, the killing of our mess, he says we had a stop. Wasn't like in those days when we were up aloft. We like our buns to sleep a bag, so what's a hammock for? Swinging from the deck, head or lying on the floor. Don't haul on the rope, don't climb up the mast. If you see a sailing ship, it might be your last. Just get your civvies ready for another on shore. Sailor ain't the sailor, ain't the sailor anymore. Well, he gave us an engine, the first went up and down. Then with more technology, the engine went around. We know we're steam and diesel, so what's the stoker for? Stoker ain't a stoker with a shovel anymore. Don't haul on the rope, don't climb up the mast. If you see a sailing ship, it might be your last. Just get your civvies ready for another on a shore. Sailor ain't the sailor, ain't the sailor anymore. Well, he gave us an auto slam so we could do it right. They gave us a radio a single day and night. We know we're coding ciphers, so what's the semi for? Button doesn't has a button anymore. Don't haul on the rope, don't climb up the mast. If you see a sailing ship, it might be your last. Just get your civvies ready for another on the shore. Sailor ain't the sailor, ain't the sailor anymore. your bleeding lock. Now we got an extra one because we stopped to talk. So we'll put on our civic clothes and have another short. Sailor, just a sailor, just like he was before. Don't haul on the rope, don't climb up the mast. If you see a sailing ship, it might be your last. Just get your civvies ready for another on a shore. Sailor ain't the sailor, ain't the sailor anymore. Don't haul on the rope, don't climb up the mast. If you see a sailing ship, it might be your last. Just get your civvies ready for another on a shore. Sailor ain't the sailor anymore. Don't haul on the rope, don't climb up the mast. If you see a sailing ship, it might be your last. Just get your civvies ready for another on a shore. Sailor ain't the sailor anymore. Thank you, Mr. Justin Russell on the fiddles there, ladies and gentlemen.
Anybody celebrating anything here today? Friday, happy Friday, everybody. Birthdays, I know we got one special birthday here.
I like that quick wit. It's like you're waiting for us to ask you or something.
Thank you all so much for coming out and joining us in the sun.
Yes, it's fantastic.
So folks, like I said earlier, her name is Coaker's Hat. And I guess this next song is another original tune that we wrote, actually written by Tyler. But it holds a dear spot in our heart. In the past, if you will say, January, actually, we just happened to lose one of our members, our old bass player, Mr. Andy Whiteway, to cancer. So it was one of those things that we've always talked about, you know, recording an album or something like that there, but it was always one of those things that we said, we'll do it in the spring, or we'll do it in the fall, or maybe we'll do it over the winter or whatever. And anyway, when we got the news of Andy's condition, we knew that time was very limited, so we said, let's get in the studio now and, you know, record a song that all of us are on it, and, you know, so he can at least get to experience that whole thing, right? So that's what we did, and he did get to experience it, and he actually did get to play it on stage with us last year at the Flat Rock Soiree, which was the last show that he did with us. So this song, I guess the moral of this whole story here is, folks, don't put off things that you could do today, because time is so precious. Make those memories now. So this one goes out to Andy and his family. It's called That Song. Give it a request on the radio. They all have access to it. That Song by Coaker's Hat.
If you got those platforms, Spotify, whatnot.
We're all on there.
We're all on there.
Here we go.
Wake each day at the break of dawn, eat my breakfast and move on. And there's no time for complaining, just gotta go out and earn my pay. Work each day from 9 to 5, and do my best to stay alive. And there's no time for complaining, just gotta go out and earn my pay. 'Cause at the end of the day, you just gotta say, grab your guitar, boy, and play us a tune. You know that we like it when you fill up the room. When you're playing so good, you know we're singing along. Glass in the air, we'll shout out and cheer. We love this song. This race to run is getting old. We need more of this, less chase and go. And if we're gonna keep working, then it's twice as hard we're gonna play. So boys and girls, keep staying strong. This life we live is gonna last too long. And if we're gonna keep working, then it's twice as hard we're gonna play. 'Cause at the end of the day, you just gotta say, grab your guitar, boy, and play us a tune. You know that we like it when you fill up the room. When you're playing so good, you know we're singing along. With our glass in the air, with our glass in the air, we'll shout out and cheer. Grab your guitar, boy, and play us a tune. You know that we like it when you fill up the room. When you're playing so good, you know we're singing along. With our glass in the air, we'll shout out and cheer. Love this song.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much. So we're trying to keep everything on time here. We're going. I don't know where that's going from.
I think it's harmonized with that grinder up there on the ship.
Ah, it's the grinder on the ship's fault, folks.
Boss. Give it up for a few minutes, will you? Yeah. All right.
Is that triggering anything about work?
So,
stand less.
So we'll send you guys off with this last one. So we are all from different parts of Newfoundland, so. Myself, Tyler, and George, we're actually all from Bonavista Bay.
Yeah.
Right on. Right on. Mr. Pilgrim back here, he's from Grantswall?
No, Mainbrook.
Mainbrook, sorry. Mainbrook. I've only been playing with him for 8 years. Mainbrook, Northern Peninsula. But this song is a story about an excursion around the bay. If you know the words, sing it. We're real rock and roll here today, folks. How about a hand for our sound guy up there on the board? The boys are doing their best to keep everything going here. This wind is playing havoc here.
And the grinder up on deck.
The boys are probably heroes, though. Give up that grinder. Well, it was on a Sunday morning, the day be calm and fine. A Harbour Grace excursion with the boys to have a time. Just before the sailor took the gangway from the pen, saw some fella hauling wife aboard the Volunteer.
Oh me, oh my, I heard the old whip cry. Oh me, oh my, I think I'm gonna die. Oh me, oh my, I heard the old wife say, I wish I'd never taken this excursion around the bay. Hey!
Souls on board, oh, what a splendid sight. Now strong and regimental to make our spirits bright. We still feel in the double from the funny things they say. We choke ourselves and laugh when they see us in the bay.
Oh me, oh my, I heard the old one cry. Oh me, oh my, I think I'm gonna die. Oh me, oh my, I heard the old one say, I wish I'd never taken this excursion around the bay.
The wife, she got no better, she turned a sickly green. Brandy, I rub your oil on her face. I said she'll be a dandy when she reaches Harbour Grace.
Oh me, oh my, I heard the old one cry. Oh me, oh my, I think I'm gonna die. Oh me, oh my, I heard the old one say, wish I'd never taken this excursion around the bay.
The wife, she got no better, the wife be darling dear. The screeches from her truly, you can hear in Carmineer. Try to replace in Harbour Grace at every store and shop. Here's something for you, take her to the hop.
Oh me, oh my, I heard the old one cry. Oh me, oh my, I think I'm gonna die. Oh me, oh my, I heard the old one say, wish I'd never taken this excursion around the bay.
So this is where the song takes a very sad turn here, folks. Very sad indeed. She died below the Brandies when we were coming back. So I buried her in the ocean, wrapped up in a Union Jack. And now I am a single man in search of a pretty face. The woman that says she'll have me,
we're off for Harbour Grace. Oh me, oh my, I heard the old one cry. Oh me, oh my, I think I'm gonna die. Oh me, oh my, I wish I'd never taken this excursion around the bay. Oh me, oh my, I heard the old one cry. Oh me, oh my, I think I'm gonna die. Oh me, oh my, I heard the old one say, I wish I'd never taken this excursion around the bay.
Hey! Thanks again, folks, for having us. We're Coaker's Hat. We'll see you
next time.
Thank
you.
Thanks to the City of St. John's for supporting live music.
Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, again, put your hands together for Coaker's Hat. Guys, I got to say that last song, for people not from here, traditionally, Excursion Around the Bay is typically sung a cappella with not many instruments. So this arrangement was fantastic. Being from Harbour Grace, I can say I honestly approve and enjoy it. So again, big thanks today for our performers, Coaker's Hat and Brett Crane, who was here earlier. Round of applause. Also want to thank John Clark of the Newfoundland and Labrador Folk Art Society, who coordinated our youth performers for this concert. The Folk Festival is on this weekend in Bannerman Park, just up over the hill, so you can check that out at nlfolk.com/festival for tickets and scheduling information. Thanks to Tim, Canadian AV, and his sidekick there for doing a great job despite the wind. Thank you for coming out to our Music at Harvard concert series. You're all invited to come again next Friday. We'll be doing this every Friday here until I think the September 3rd or 4th. It's 23rd or 24th, so basically the end of September. Next Friday, we're going to have the Orbidors and our youth act as the Salt Beef Junkies. This concert is presented in partnership with Sound Smithsonian, which kicks off the 20th edition next Friday here as well. We have the whole summer of great events all through the city. We have some happening at Pedestrian Mile as well. So again, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed. My name is Jamie Korab. Enjoy the rest of your day. Take care.